But we are being called as professionals. If 90% is not working for you, but there is a 10% that is working for you, how can you pick and run with it and then you fix the 90? I think that's one thing that we need as a country. I think we have, and I don't want to be misunderstood, we have chosen to talk so much about corruption to the extent that it discourages our innovation and our thinking. To the extent that professionals should be telling us, in this corruption, perhaps this is our budget for the whole country. We are spending maybe 3 trillion, but out of the study done by professionals, we have lost 200 trillion or less. And what percentage is that? When you calculate, I'm not saying it's right here and still 10 shillings, but I'm trying to say we, as Meru, we are being pointed at this corruption, as a country there is corruption, but perhaps as we fight corruption, let us also not lose focus.